TRX forward lunge with hip flexor stretch. Adjust the suspension trainer to mid-length. Stand facing away from the anchor point with your feet together, body tall, arms extended straight out in front of the shoulders as you would be for an easy chest press. With one long stride, step forward with the right leg, allowing the right arm to drop behind the body, left arm up overhead, left knee touches the ground. Once the left knee touches the ground, shift the hips forward, getting a stretch across the upper torso and into the left hip flexor. Drive pressure into the handles, returning to a standing position, and alternate sides. Focus on keeping core engaged, looking for mobility in the hip flexor and shoulder, breathing normally, driving yourself back to standing by putting pressure into the handles.